both dinosaurs content and contained while we prepare for our next test. Get this dinosaur, along with the Euoplocephalus, thriving, and it will act as our proof of concept for our paleobotanical research.
Yeah. Hammond Foundation have noticed your success and increased their percentage accordingly.
En route to collect the asset.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome an Oranosaurus to the park.
Thank you.
gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Pachycephalosaurus to the park.
Thank you.
Make sure your combinations of plants are matched up correctly to your dinosaur species enclosures. I'd hate to see what an angry dinosaur would do to you. Which is to say, I wouldn't mind seeing it either.
Responding to resupply request.
what success feels like. Something meaningful. This is pioneering work. Just like bringing back the dinosaurs, these plant species now join the living.
Terrific. Here's what I want to know. Can humans consume these plants?
Why are you asking?
Well, you can't make friends with salad, believe me, but you can make money. An exciting new opportunity for our guests. Eat what the dinos eat. And this time, it's not raw goat or your slowest relative.
Well, I really can't argue with that. And Cabot, I don't want to.